When you receive your Ultima 4000 package, you should have a valve head, a housing unit, 3 unions, 2 clamp halves, an O-ring, a pressure gauge, 2 vinyl screw covers, 2 nuts, and 2 screws. Before inserting all the media, make sure that all the laterals inside the unit are facing down. To install the media, cap the internal standpipe with the cardboard cap provided. Carefully pour in the correct amount of media into the filter as supplied. In this case, it would be 2 boxes for the 4000 unit. Check to confirm that the standpipe is centered in the opening of the filter. Once the media is in the unit, it is now okay to start assembling the unit. Place the valve O-ring around the valve base. Insert filter valve into the tank neck, taking care that the center pipe slips into the hole in the bottom of the valve. Loosely pre-assemble both halves of the clamp with 1 screw and 1 nut, turning the nut 2 or 3 turns. Install the clamp around the tank and valve flange, and assemble 2nd screw and nut. Use a screwdriver to tighten the clamps on. Make sure that you tighten the clamps evenly. Now go ahead and install the pressure gauge into the unit. Once the pressure gauge is in the unit, go ahead and install the unions. Tighten the unions down with a wrench. Make sure that the unions are snug, but not too tight. Additional Teflon tape may be needed. Once the unions have been attached, go ahead and glue pipe into the unions. For questions or comments, call 1-800-454-2725. Remember to always use genuine Aqua UV parts. If not used, the warranty is void. These demonstrations are for quick references only. Please read the instruction manual that is included in your Aqua Ultraviolet product box for complete detailed instructions and warranty requirements.